हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम इन बांगेज मैथ एकेडमी। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव लर्न प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.2, हाउ टू सॉल्व क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन बाय फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.3, कंप्लीटिंग स्क्वायर मेथड। लेट्स स्टार्ट। प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.3, सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस बाय कंप्लीटिंग स्क्वायर मेथड। फर्स्ट एग्जांपल, एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स माइनस 20 इज इक्वल टू 0। वी हैव टू सॉल्व गिवन क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन बाय कंप्लीटिंग स्क्वायर मेथड। सो कंप्लीटिंग स्क्वायर मेथड इज अ न्यू मेथड। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, राइट डाउन given example as it is. See here, coefficient of quadratic term is 1. If it is not 1, first of all make it 1, then transfer constant term to IHS. X square plus x is equal to 20. Then see, x square plus x is not a perfect square, so we have to make it a perfect square, means binomial square. To make this, we have to add third term. So third term is absent, so this part x square plus x compare with x square plus x compare with x square plus 2xy. Then see, x square, we have to compare x is equal to 2xy, x is equal to 2xy, x get cancel, so we get 1 is equal to 2y. Transfer 2 to LHS, 1 upon 2 is equal to y, so y is equal to 1 upon 2. We get third term. We have to use expansion formula. A plus b bracket square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. By using this formula, see, x square plus x, then we get third term, that is b. So add 1 upon 2 bracket square. If we write this equation in this way, x square plus x is equal to 20, then see, x square plus x plus third term is 1 upon 2. We add 1 upon 2 bracket square, so subtract it. So value of equation remains same. Then see, x square plus x plus 1 upon 2 bracket square is a perfect square. This middle term we can write in this way, 2ab. If you write this in this way, then see, equation becomes x square plus 2 into x, a means x, into b. Value of b is 1 upon 2. See, 2 get cancelled. So value of equation remains same. Plus 1 upon 2 bracket square. Transfer minus 1 upon 2 bracket square, it becomes plus 20 plus 1 upon 2 bracket square. Then see, LHS, LHS, by using this formula, x square is square of x, take sine of middle term. Sine of middle term is plus 1 upon 2 bracket square, means we get value of b 1 upon 2 bracket square is equal to, simplify this, 20 plus 1 upon 2 bracket square 1 upon 4. Then simplify this, x plus 1 upon 2 bracket square is equal to, denominators are different, so taking LCM of denominator, 4 into 20, 24 is 80 plus 1. X plus 1 upon 2 bracket square is equal to 80 plus 1, 81 upon 4. Then taking square root of both sides, taking square root of both sides, we get x plus 1 upon 2 is equal to plus or minus square root of 81 upon 4. If we take square root of any number, then there are two roots, positive and negative. Then simplify this, x plus 1 upon 2 is equal to plus or minus square root of 81, 9 upon square root of 4, 2. So we get x plus 1 upon 2 is equal to plus or minus 9 upon 2. Then transfer plus 1 upon 2 to RHS, x is equal to minus 1 upon 2 plus or minus 9 upon 2. Then simplify this, x is equal to minus 1 upon 2, take plus 9 upon 2, or x is equal to minus 1 upon 2, take minus 9 upon 2. Then simplify this, x is equal to, denominators are same, minus 1 plus 9 upon 2, or x is equal to, denominators are same, minus 1 minus 9 upon 2, x is equal to minus 1 plus 9, 8 upon 2, or x is equal to minus 1 minus 9 minus 10 upon 2 by cancellation. 2 1 is 2, 2 4 is 8, x is equal to 4, or x is equal to 2 1 is 2, 2 5 is 10 minus 5. So x is equal to 4 and x is equal to minus 5 are the roots of given equation, and 4 and minus 5 are the roots of quadratic equation. Write down given example or take a screenshot. Second example, x square plus 2x minus 5 is equal to 0. X square plus 2x minus 5 is equal to 0. We have to solve this quadratic equation by completing square method. So first of all, see, quotient of quadratic term, it should be 1. If it is not 1, first of all, make it 1. Then transfer constant term to RHS. X square plus 2x is equal to 5. See, x square plus 2x is not a perfect square. We have to make it a perfect square. So use formula. A plus b bracket square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. By using this expansion formula, we have to simplify this equation. So see, x square means we have first term, then 2x means we have middle term, then plus b square, so b square, that term is absent, so we can write middle term in 2ab in this form. So see, x square plus 2 into a, value of a suppose x, into 1. We can write in this way. So value of equation remains same. Then see 2ab. So we get value of b is 1. So b square means 1 square. We add 1 square, so subtract it. So value of the equation remains same, then is equal to 5. See, x square plus 2 into x into 1 plus 1 square. This becomes a square plus 2ab plus b square. Transfer minus 1 square. X square plus 2 into x into 1 plus 1 square. We transfer minus 1 square, it becomes plus. See, LHS is a binomial square. So we can write in this way. X square is a square of x. The sine of middle term is plus. 1 square is the square of 1. So x plus 1 bracket square. We factorize this in this way. Is equal to 5 plus 1 square 1. Simplify this. X plus 1 bracket square is equal to 5 plus 1, 6. Then taking square root of both sides. We get x plus 1 is equal to plus or minus root 6. Then transfer plus 1 to RHS. X is equal to minus 1 plus or minus root 6. Then take one time plus sign, other time minus sign. Then x is equal to minus 1 plus root 6, or x is equal to minus 1 minus root 6. So these are roots of this quadratic equation. So write down minus 1 plus root 6 comma minus 1 minus root 6 are the roots of quadratic equation. Third equation, m square minus 5m is equal to minus 3. Write down given example as it is, m square minus 5m is equal to minus 3. We have to solve given quadratic equation by completing square method. So see, first of all, coefficient of m square should be 1. So it is 1. Then constant term transfer to right hand side. It is in right hand side. Then CLHS, m square minus 5m is not a perfect square. So by using expansion formula, a minus b bracket square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So we have to write down middle term in this way, 2ab. So 5m we can write in this way is equal to 2 into a means m into 5. We multiply this by 2, so eliminate this 2, so multiply by 1 upon 2, so 2 get cancelled, means value of equation remains same. Then simplify 2 into m into 5 into 1, 5 upon 2. See, we get 5m is equal to 2 into m into 5 upon 2, means we convert middle term in the form 2ab. 2ab means we get value of b is 5 upon 2. M square minus 5m, write in this way, 2 into m into 5 upon 2 plus b square plus value of b is 5 upon 2 bracket square. Subtract 5 upon 2 bracket square, so value of equation remains same, is equal to minus 3. Then simplify this, m square minus 2 into m into 5 upon 2 plus 5 upon 2 bracket square is a perfect square, a square minus 2ab plus b square. So factor of this, so m square is the square of m, take sine of middle term minus 5 upon 2 bracket square means value of b is 5 upon 2 bracket square minus 5 upon 2 bracket square is equal to minus 3. Squaring this, m minus 5 upon 2 bracket square minus 5 upon 2 bracket square 25 upon 4 is equal to minus 3. M minus 5 upon 2 bracket square is equal to transfer minus 25 upon 4 to RHS, it becomes plus minus 3 plus 25 upon 4. Simplify this, m minus 5 upon 2 bracket square is equal to, denominators are different, so taking LCM of denominator, that is 4 into minus 3 minus 12 plus 25, m minus 5 upon 2 bracket square is equal to minus 12 plus 25, 13 upon 4. Then taking square root of both sides, we get m minus 5 upon 2 is equal to square root of this plus or minus square root of 13 upon 4. Then simplify, m minus 5 upon 2 is equal to plus or minus root 13 upon square root of 4 is 2. Then transfer minus 5 upon 2 to RHS, m is equal to, we transfer minus 5 upon 2 to RHS, it becomes plus 5 upon 2 plus or minus root 13 upon 2. See, denominators of both fractions are same, so we can write in this way, 5 plus or minus root 13 upon 2. Then m is equal to 5 plus root 13 upon 2, or m is equal to 5 minus root 13 upon 2. These are roots of given quadratic equation. So write down 5 plus root 13 upon 2, comma 5 minus root 13 upon 2 are roots of quadratic equation. Write down given example or take a screenshot. Fourth example, 9y square minus 12y plus 2 is equal to 0. Write down given example as it is, 9y square minus 12y plus 2 is equal to 0. We have to solve given quadratic equation by completing square method. See here, quotient of quadratic term is 9. So make it as 1. To make it as 1, we have to eliminate this 9. So divide 9. 9y square upon 9 minus 12y upon 9 plus 2 upon 9 is equal to 0. By cancelling, 9 1 the 9, 9 1 the 9, 3 3 the 9, 3 4 the 12. We get y square minus 4 upon 3 into y plus 2 upon 9 is equal to 0. Then transfer constant term to RHS. Y square minus 4 upon 3 into y is equal to minus 2 upon 9. See, LHS y square minus 4 upon 3y is not a perfect square. So by using expansion formula, a minus b bracket square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. By using this expansion formula, first of all, make LHS is a perfect square, y square minus 4 upon 3 into y. So middle term is 2ab, so convert 4 upon 3 into y. In the form 2ab, so split this 4 as 2 into 2, 2 into y into 2 upon 3. See, 2 into 2, 4, 4 upon 3 into y, 4 upon 3 into y. So value remains same. So we get value of b, y square minus, write down in this form, 2 into y into value of b, 2 upon 3 plus b square means 2 upon 3 bracket square. We add 2 upon 3 bracket square, so subtract it. 2 upon 3 bracket square is equal to minus 2 upon 9. Then y square minus 2 into y into 2 upon 3 plus 2 upon 3 bracket square is a perfect square. So we can write in this way, y square is the square of y, sine of middle term is minus 2 upon 3 bracket square means value of b is 2 upon 3 bracket square minus 2 upon 3 bracket square is equal to minus 2 upon 9. Squaring this, y minus 2 upon 3 bracket square minus square of 2 is 4 upon square of 3 is 9 is equal to minus 2 upon 9. Transfer minus 4 upon 9 to RHS. Y minus 2 upon 3 bracket square is equal to minus 2 upon 9. We transfer minus 4 upon 9 to RHS, it becomes plus minus 2 upon 9 plus 4 upon 9. Simplify this, y minus 2 upon 3 bracket square is equal to, denominator of both fractions are same, so we can write in this way, minus 2 plus 4 upon 9, y minus 2 upon 3 bracket square is equal to minus 2 plus 4, 2 upon 9. Then taking square root of both sides, y minus 2 upon 3 is equal to, we take square root of this, so plus or minus square root of 2 upon 9. Y minus 2 upon 3 is equal to plus or minus square root of 2 upon square root of 9 is 3. Then transfer minus 2 upon 3 to RHS. Y is equal to, it becomes plus 2 upon 3 plus or minus root 2 upon 3. See, denominator of both fractions are same, so we can write in this way, 2 plus or minus root 2 upon 3. Then y is equal to 2 plus root 2 upon 3, or y is equal to 2 minus root 2 upon 3. So these are roots of given quadratic equation, 2 plus root 2 upon 3 and 2 minus root 2 upon 3 are roots of quadratic equation. Write down given example or take a screenshot. Fifth example, 2y square plus 9y plus 10 is equal to 0. Write down given example, 2y square plus 9y plus 10 is equal to 0. We have to solve given quadratic equation by completing square method. See, here coefficient of quadratic term is 2. So first of all, make it as 1. To make it as 1, we have to eliminate this 2. So divide each term of the equation by 2. Divide each term by 2. 2y square upon 2 plus 9 upon 2 into y plus 10 upon 2 is equal to 0. Then by cancelling, 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10. Y square plus 9 upon 2 into y plus 5 is equal to 0. First of all, transfer constant term to RHS. Y square plus 9 upon 2y is equal to, we transfer plus 5 to RHS, it becomes minus. Then see, LHS, y square plus 9 upon 2 into y is not a perfect square. So make it as perfect square by using expansion formula. See, sine of middle term is plus, so we have to use this formula, a plus b bracket square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. See here, middle term is 2ab and third term is b square. Convert this term 9 upon 2y, 9 upon 2 into y, convert in this way. So we can write in this way, 2 into a means y into 9 upon 2. We multiply this by 2. So to eliminate this, multiply it by 1 upon 2. So 2 to get cancelled. So value of equation remains same, 9 upon 2 into y. Then 2 into y into 9 into 1, 9 upon 2 into 2, 4. So we convert 9 upon 2 into y in this form, 2ab, 2 into y into 9 upon 4. Write down middle term in this way, y square plus 2 into y into 9 upon 4. We get the value of b is 9 upon 4. So plus b square plus 9 upon 4 bracket square. We add 9 upon 4 bracket square, subtract it, so that value of equation remains same, is equal to minus 5. Then see, y square plus 2 into y into 9 upon 4 plus 9 upon 4 bracket square is a perfect square. So y square is a square of y. Sine of middle term is plus, value of b 9 upon 4, y plus 9 upon 4 bracket square minus 9 upon 4 bracket square is equal to minus 5. Then transfer minus 9 upon 4 bracket square to RHS. y plus 9 upon 4 bracket square is equal to, we transfer this, it becomes plus 9 upon 4 bracket square minus 5. Simplify this, y plus 9 upon 4 bracket square is equal to 9 upon 4 bracket square, 9 square 81 upon 4 square 16 minus 5. Simplify this, y plus 9 upon 4 bracket square is equal to, by taking LCM of denominator, LCM is 16, so 81 as it is, minus 5 into 16, 16 5 is 80, y plus 9 upon 4 bracket square is equal to 81 minus 81 upon 16. Then by taking square root of both sides, taking square root of both sides, we get y plus 9 upon 4 is equal to plus or minus square root of 1 upon 16. Then y plus 9 upon 4 is equal to plus or minus square root of 1 is 1 upon square root of 16 is 4. So we get plus or minus 1 upon 4. Then transfer 9 upon 4 to RHS. Y is equal to, we transfer plus 9 upon 4 to RHS, it becomes minus, minus 9 upon 4 plus or minus 1 upon 4. See, denominators of both fractions are same. So we can write in this way, y is equal to minus 9 plus or minus 1 upon 4. Then simplify this, y is equal to minus 9 plus 1 upon 4, or y is equal to minus 9 minus 1 upon 4. Simplify it, y is equal to minus 9 plus 1 minus 8 upon 4, or y is equal to minus 9 minus 1 minus 10 upon 4. Simplify, 4 1 the 4, 4 2 the 8, y is equal to minus 2, or 2 2 the 4, 2 5 the 10, y is equal to minus 5 upon 2. So minus 2 and minus 5 upon 2 are the roots of quadratic equation. Write down given example or take a screenshot. Sixth example, 5x square is equal to 4x plus 7. Write down given example as it is, 5x square is equal to 4x plus 7. We have to solve given quadratic equation by completing square method. See, transfer 4x to LHS, 5x square minus 4x is equal to 7. Then see, coefficient of x square should be 1. To make it as 1, we have to eliminate this 5. So divide each term of the equation by 5. 5 divide each term by 5. 5x square upon 5 minus 4 upon 5 into x is equal to 7 upon 5. 5 5 get cancelled. X square minus 4 upon 5 into x is equal to 7 upon 5. See, sine of middle term is minus. So we have to use expansion formula. A minus b bracket square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square by using this formula. LHS x square minus 4 upon 5 into x is not a perfect square. So make it as a perfect square by using formula. So x square minus 2ab, so convert this middle term as 2ab, so we can write in this way, 4 upon 5 into x is equal to, we have to convert this term as 2ab, so split 4 as 2 into 2, 2 into x into 2 upon 5, say 2 into 2, 4, 4 into x, 4x, 4x upon 5. So value of equation remains same. So we convert middle term in this form, 2ab. Then write down given equation, x square minus, write down middle term in this way, 2 into x into 2 upon 5, we get value of b is 2 upon 5 plus b square plus 2 upon 5 bracket square. We add this 2 upon 5 bracket square, so subtract it, 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to 7 upon 5. Then see, x square minus 2 into x into 2 upon 5 plus 2 upon 5 bracket square is a perfect square. So we can write in this way, x square is the square of x, sine of middle term minus value of b is 2 upon 5 bracket square minus 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to 7 upon 5. Then transfer minus 2 upon 5 bracket square to RHS, x minus 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to, we transfer minus 2 upon 5 bracket square, it becomes plus 2 upon 5 bracket square plus 7 upon 5. Simplify, x minus 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to 2 upon 5 bracket square 4 upon 25 plus 7 upon 5. X minus 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to, c denominators of both fractions are different, here is 25 and 5, so taking LCM of denominator, so LCM of denominator is 25, then divide LCM 25 by 25, we get 1 into 4, 4 ones are 4, plus divide 25 by 5, 5 5 is 25, multiply 7 by 5, 7 5 is 35. Simplify, x minus 2 upon 5 bracket square is equal to 4 plus 35, 39 upon 25, taking square root of both sides. We get x minus 2 upon 5 is equal to plus or minus square root of 39 upon 25. X minus 2 upon 5 is equal to plus or minus square root of 39 upon square root of 25 is 5. Then transfer minus 2 upon 5 to RHS, it becomes plus 2 upon 5 plus or minus root 39 upon 5. Denominators of both fractions are same.
x is equal to 2 plus or minus root 39 upon 5.
Then we can write in this way, x is equal to 2 plus root 39 upon 5, or x is equal to 2 minus root 39 upon 5. These are roots of given quadratic equation, 2 plus root 39 upon 5 and 2 minus root 39 upon 5 are the roots of quadratic equation. Write down given example or take a screenshot. So we have completed practice set 2.3. In next video, we will see how to solve quadratic equation by formula method. Please like, share, comment the video, and to get the notifications of new video, please subscribe Bangi's Math Academy. Thank you.